Hot Rods here. Going to do another dozen oysters for you. First off, I want to give a shout-out to Chip Davis and the Flounder Pounder and everybody that fits the Flounder Pounder. What a great show and a great tournament. Hope everybody had a lot of fun. All right, here we go. Dozen oysters. Flounder's Oyster Bar. All right, so, take it here. Get that little bit. Wiggle. I think it's pop. Get the top. Scrape on the bottom. Sometimes you get a little shell, shake it out. Nice and clean. Get the next one. Getting clean, it's nice. It feels nice. It looks nice. You want it to look as natural in the shell as possible when you put it on that tray. Like it was just waiting to get eaten. Come in and get the slurp on. Today happens to be Oyster Thursday. We got a 12 dozen. We also got a bunch of specialty oysters in right now. I'm just gonna suck it to get you a dozen on the board. Sometimes they fight. Some people say they want all the liquor, but sometimes I'd rather get all the shell out than leave all the liquor. There's plenty of liquor left when they're nice and fresh like this. Pop and pop. Still working on my angles. We'll figure it out one day. Still learning. Glad y'all got to see me. Peace.